I was Jay-Z, you'd be my Beyonce. We can rock the nation like they do.
And say I love you. Ooh, 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 ooh. And all the things that you do. Ooh, ooh.
And they forgot it all. This made a movie that I wanna see. This is how they on the big screen.
Hey guys, so today I have a really fun and exciting video. I've been planning this for such a long time. Today I'm doing a DIY back to school video. I'm gonna show you guys some DIY notebooks, binders, pencil cases, backpack, just a whole bunch of stuff, and I'm so excited. I hope you guys try some of these out because I personally think they're so cute. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe down below. I'm having an iPhone rose gold giveaway and a school supplies giveaway, so I will leave all the information for that down below. And also, let's try to beat our record for likes for this video because I'm doing a DIY video. And DIY videos are some of my favorites to do, and I know you guys like them too, so make sure to thumbs up. I'm gonna challenge my Maybay squad to get 20,000 likes within the first 7 days of this video going up, so make sure to thumbs up if you like DIY videos and you just love back to school videos, even though back to school isn't that fun, but back to school videos are pretty fun. If you're watching this right now, make sure to comment down below, what is the first thing that you do when you get home from school? Whenever I get home from school, I usually like binge watch YouTube videos or watch The Bachelor or sleep. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get started.
I believe in me.
So the first notebook I'm going to be showing you guys today is an ombre notebook, and I got this little crayon thing from Amazon. It was like $2 and it's really easy to blend out. They're actually called Faber-Castells and I think you can get them at Michael's as well, but basically I just put a bunch at the top and ombre'd it, and then I took a makeup remover and it was really easy to blend out. And it made such a cute ombre notebook. I was obsessed. And then I put my little sticker letters on there. And there you go. You have your very own DIY ombre notebook. The second DIY, I wouldn't even consider a DIY because it is so easy. But basically, I got a bunch of plain binder clips. And I decorated them with washi tape that I got from Michael's, I think. It was the cutest washi tape I've ever seen. And this was just like really fun to do. I did it to all my binder clips.
You know you want it.
And I'm pretty sure if you do this too, you will have the cutest binder clips in class.
The way you touch my hair, it all goes away. The things I plan, the things I would say now.
This next DIY I actually found on Pinterest, so shout out to Pinterest. I already had a blue denim backpack, and then I got a bunch of cloud stencils and put white paint in it, and it kind of looked like a cloud backpack. So I was super impressed by this. It worked out perfectly and I love it. This next thing is a pencil pouch, and it also has to do with stencils. So I got this leaf, palm leaf kind of stencil from Amazon again. Shout out to Amazon. You the real one. I just stenciled in my green paint to make a palm leaf kind of stencil, and then I added in some pink polka dots to make it a little bit more girly, and I thought this was just adorable. I found my inspiration for this on Tumblr, I think, and I was like, I could totally DIY that myself, so I did, and I think it turned out really, really cute. Okay, not gonna lie, this is probably my favorite DIY in this video, and it's these pom-pom pencils. So I got a bunch of yarn from Michael's. If you don't know how to make pom-pom balls, it's really simple. You can look up any tutorial on YouTube and it can show you like in two steps, but you can kind of follow along with what I'm doing here. Just kind of tie it off and then cut off the loops, and then all I did was just hot glue gun it to my pencil and cut off the edges to make it a little bit more round. Like I said, this is definitely my favorite DIY from this video. It is adorable, and if you make it, please tweet me pictures or Instagram me because I want to see your guys' little pom-pom pencils. The next DIY we are making is a DIY binder with one of my favorite fruits ever, a watermelon. So basically I just got two different pieces of cardstock paper, one being hot pink and one being lime green.
Listen to all.
And then I just used a black Sharpie to represent the seeds in a watermelon, and then I slipped that little cardstock paper into my binder and it made the cutest little fruit binder ever.
You love the beauty.
The next DIY
DIY I'm showing you guys I thought would be perfect for your locker at school. They're these little DIY emoji magnets. So I just spray painted the little magnets yellow for, you know, emojis. And then I got these Sharpie pens and I added my little faces to represent the emojis, of course. And these are just like so cute. And I mean, who wouldn't want these in their locker? They're like locker decoration goals. I'm obsessed. I love the Starbucks book cover, and the best part about it was free. So what I basically did was cut the Starbucks bag to fit my notebook or your folder or whatever you want to use it for, and then I just taped it to it, and that's it.
Hopefully you guys enjoyed that DIY school supplies video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And also don't forget to go enter my iPhone rose gold giveaway and my school supplies giveaway. They're ending super soon, so I will leave all the details for that down below. All you gotta do is be a subscriber, follow me on Instagram and Snapchat. And I also have a vlog channel, so you guys should probably go subscribe to that because I'm gonna be uploading a vlog within the next couple days, so. Totally random fact, but I am obsessed with stalking you guys on Instagram and I love looking at my little edits that you guys make for me. So I'm gonna feature some of them right here because I love you guys. You guys can admire all the amazing edits that you guys make. Thank you so much to the people that do that. It makes me smile every time I look at my Instagram. I love you guys so much and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye! And I'm tired of